There are some animals in the world that live only in certain territories. For example, the blue-billed curassow and the Caquetá titi monkey can only be found in Colombia. On the other end of the continent, the Patagonia frog lives exclusively in southern Argentina. The Peruvian Andes are the only place where the night monkey lives, and the rhinoceros iguana lives only in the Dominican Republic. All of these animals that only live in one specific place are called endemic species. When we talk about an endemic species, or endemism, we are referring to a species whose geographic boundaries are limited. It can be said, for example, that the blue-billed curassow is a bird that is endemic to Colombian humid forests because it has only been identified in that ecosystem. According to Conservation International, there are 17 mega-diverse countries in the world which are home to 70% of all known species. Countries are considered mega-diverse based on their level of endemism, or the number of species that live exclusively in that area. Endemic animal species are crucial for the ecosystem in which they live. They have become like thermometers that indicate the health status of a territory. However, since endemic species are only found in very specific areas that have limited populations, they are extremely vulnerable, especially if they face threats that could lead them to extinction. For example, blue-billed curassow populations are being decimated by the destruction of their habitat in the Colombian Caribbean. The same is true for the Caquetá titi monkey in the Colombian Amazon. Today, both are considered critically endangered. The Patagonia frog is affected by the exotic invasive species like salmon, and the rhinoceros iguana is threatened by illegal hunting. If these species disappear, it could alter unique ecological characteristics that would be impossible to recover. Ensuring the well-being of their habitats is urgent.